wait for it? On my mark. Now, go!
We're clear. Some shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
Jacobs, climb up and cover us while we check the next yard.
We're coming over the fence!
Another one there! Homefront, second floor window.
Rear road is through these yards.
Strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger. Still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits, the EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
Here, man, you can't be bringing us this kind of trouble.
Everyone, calm down. As soon as the others get here, we're moving on. Sure, they weren't followed. We're leaving. You should all get inside. Let's not attract the. God damn it, Carl. I said, don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you.
You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this. The U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need you.
Into the house!
Please! Don't hurt my baby! pushing in!
We're on your side, ma'am! Just stay down! We'll protect
you!
In the front of the house!
You fuck!
You have to draw fire away from the civilians! Ma'am, we'll get you!
Hide back here. We'll come get you after everything settles down.